Gotta be the rocket hangar. So let's park this thing and find an old rocket.
Paddock said there's plenty of swarm out here, so stay sharp.
We can't deal with those turrets!
Take
them! I'm down! Oh, I'm bleeding out!
Ugh!
Get over here!
Jack, take him!
Don't worry. Gotcha.
Well, that was quite the welcoming party. Come on, let's get inside.
Oh, shit! More of them coming from the main building! Copper! Keep it back!
Stand up, Ace!
Spin those turrets around!
Dodge the hostile! Take him!
That's it. They're done. Good night.
Paddock, the swarm tried to stop us, but we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations, because you will. I speak 5 languages.
Okay, got it. Let's get inside. Help me.
So, where do we go? Place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Eh, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. It's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
What's on the other side of that glass?
Jack, pulse!
Anyone gonna hit the lights? Can't see fuck all.
Well, the lights work at least. Then I'd say we found the rocket hack.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket was moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Okay, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry, Jack's got this. Right, buddy? No virus can stop Jack.
Huh, data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The Hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Foss, group Asghari. Could you have read those files?
Nah. I was born in New Ephira. My parents wouldn't even speak Asghari to me growing up. Didn't want to seem any different.
Okay. What now?
Well, let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
It's called a gantry?
Is it then?
Jack, bring it over.
Oi! Back here! This thing's our way across. Finally! Something I can try. Come on, you lot. All aboard.
Take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, children. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days, I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock. Let's go. This way to the satellites. Give me a hand. Well, no satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
Gosh, it's worse. Swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
Thank you. I got you!
Yeah, come in!
Incoming frag! I'm wounded!
You're good, Kate.
I need help here!
I'll help you out!
Help me up!
So, let's keep looking for those satellites.
Launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Shit. Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Don't let him get too close!
Heads up!
On my way!
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Vaskar, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vaskari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Yeah, but it's missing satellites.
Wait.
I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea. I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
First.
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some interesting thoughts on the hammer guard.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay. Let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone. Let's try this.
There, satellite's on the move.
Stay clear of that rail, people!
Bollocks is stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay. Maybe it needs more of a shove. Sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
Let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh, shit! Worm on the other platform! We're sitting ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it!
Gotcha!
Oh, shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that. Got it! Got it!
Keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Shit! Zion!
And we got a bastard too!
Thanks for that.
You've got drones coming in from the far side!
Take them! So we can connect the satellite. Let's get this done.
Oh no!
That went swimmingly.
No comment.
Look for another switch, just like the other one.
There.
Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two.
Satellite secure.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later.
Guys, I'm right to leave.
God damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting the anger driving it.
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. There, let's keep up with it. Watch it, below us. Take him! Cut! Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress. Head out to your skiff. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way. Jack, we need some light. Come on. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help. Okay, satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side.
Get the hammer working or not. Glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not won't matter. Just find a way back up.
Over there! Incoming! Oi! What the hell is that?
It's a carrier!
And it's not alone! Back up! Back up!
Just keep firing!
Bloody hell. Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there. Jack, get the doors open. Lift! This way! Everyone get on!
Together would be so difficult.
Let's see. Scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked to launch?
Oh, I see. Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes. It's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the handsome one.
Oh, dear God.
Hey, Paddock. Still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on lunch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice. And spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... Just when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.